a really, really intensive, busy summer next year ahead with the new structures. It must be something you're looking forward to.
Absolutely, yeah. Listen, it's a new championship format. It's like a festival of hurling over 5 weeks in the Munster Championship. And it's starting much earlier as well, 20th of May for us. And to have four games over 5 weeks, it's a real challenge. And I think it'll bring a completely new dynamic to the championship. I think the supporters will really buy into it. And it's just going to be such an exciting festival of hurling. There's going to be so many matches on Saturdays and Sundays right across the country between the Munster Championship and Munster Championship. And players want to play games. There's going to be less training and more playing, and that can only be good for the game.
And look, we've seen the amount of talent that's in the underage structures in Limerick come through, especially with the under-21s. You know, the one thing people are always saying is that, you know, these guys need games. This year alone, they'll have twice the amount of championship games that they had at a minimum that they had last year and the year before. It has to help you as a coach to try and bring these lads on, that the more championship game time they get, the better for them going forward.
Yeah, absolutely. And they're looking forward to it. I know for a fact all the players are looking forward to it. They want to play games. They want to be, in Thurles or in Páirc Cuíve or in the Gaelic grounds, Walsh Park, Cusick Park, wherever the games might be, as often as possible, playing matches and pit themselves against the best teams out there. So it's going to be a fantastic championship. We can't wait for it.
And two home games as well. And again, the home game is not something that you get every year in the Munster Championship.
Yeah,
so that's great too, to have two,
absolutely,
two games in the NSW.
Yeah, we had no home game in the championship last year. So, you know, we've two to look forward to this year. And we're really looking forward to the home support, getting in behind the team. Limerick have a phenomenal support base, and I think this championship is really going to draw them into this competition, and they can be rightfully very excited about the prospect of Waterford coming to Limerick in June, and also Tipperary coming to get a grounds on the 20th of May when it all kicks off, the first round. Tough game, big challenge, but we're really looking forward to it. And I know it might seem like 5-6 months away at the moment, but time will fly. We'll be there before you know it. It'll be really exciting.